I'll keep trying here. Because he's right off where that post is. Or one of them was. There he is. I don't know if you saw that one. There's another one. There be whales. There's another one. As Captain Scott would have said, "Captain, there'll be whales aboard." Remember that movie? There be whales aboard. There's another one. And nobody on the beach even knows. They don't even see. There was another one. There's another one right there. Bunch of them. Another one. I've never seen whales from this spot. There's another one. There was a good one. Another one. I think they all came up for air for a while. There was one. Wow, I saw a tail. I think, yeah, there's the blow. I thought I saw a tail. Looked like it.
look.
Hey, there's whales over there.
There, you can see it right there in the sand.
Hey, there's whales out there.
What's that?
Whales.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Just right up where this thing is pointing here.
Oh, nice. Okay, guys, stay out of the way. He's got his camera phone.
No, it's all right. You're okay. It's in your way here. Let me close it.
No, he didn't need to play with it with his hands. Well, I'm getting it.
Oh, I'm getting tired. There was another one. Another one.
Okay. Because you're gonna get it all sandy. Better touch it. Don't touch this.
Another one. Another one. There was one. Well, a lot of them today. Or there's a school of them. Yeah, there has to be a school. And they're learning math. That's right. Math. They're learning how to compute the area of a circle. Do you know how to compute the area of a circle? We all learned it in high school. There was one. You all learned it in high school. It's pi r squared. But how do you get the formula? Well, simple. Draw a circle, draw a ring, a real thin ring within the circle someplace. And then, a ring that has dimensions, in other words, it has a thickness to it. And then, there's another one. You know that the circumference of the ring is 2 pi r. And the width of it is a very small incremental distance we call dr in calculus. Okay, and all you do, you integrate dr over the radius of the circle. The integral of 2 pi r dr is 1 half pi r squared. Wait a minute. You bring the 2 pi r, and then you have 1 half r squared dr, or r squared dr is 1 half r squared dr is 1 half r. So you get 2 pi r squared. How about that? Or pi r squared. Because the half and the 2 cancel out. How's that for calculus while filming whales? Yeah. Oh boy. There's a bunch of them out there today, I'll tell you. That's enough. Yeah, I'm gonna keep trying to get these guys, but this is a rare, this close to the beach. Except my left hand wants to cramp up. There was one. Even though I'm not using it, it's still cramping up. My goodness. There's one. And now, I get this cramp out of my hand. Darn thing.